Former Vice President Mike Pence will no longer fight a subpoena to testify about what happened on January 6th. Special Counsel Jack Smith is investigating the Capitol riots and former President Donald Trump's alleged attempts to overturn the results of the 2020 election. Pence's decision to testify comes after a judge ruled several of Trump's former top aides must testify, including former Chief of Staff Mark Meadows.